Welcome to the Faculty of Arts and Humanities at the British University in Egypt. The Faculty of Arts and Humanities aims to develop your full potential to face today's world. Whether studying languages, translation, literature, or psychology, you will perceive this world as a place of diversity and difference across time and culture.
When students join the Faculty of Arts and Humanities, they usually have two questions. What is literature, and why is it important to study literature? To define literature is to impose rules, and literature, like any art, is non-definable. It is language, it is culture, it is religion, it is politics, it is a whole society. The second question is more complex. Literature, or to study literature, opens a gateway to understanding complex structures and social values. It is our real-time simulator. It exposes us to experiences, different perspectives, different cultures of the world, and introduces to fascinating people from across centuries, and immediately we become citizens of the world.
The thing about the modules we study is that they are quite interesting. They help us think outside of the box. Personally, one of my favorite subjects was practical criticism, which gave me the space to express my own preferences and my own identity, and which enhanced my passion. Of course, it was under a certain frame. I also loved literature, and the topics were quite interesting. For example, one of them was Greek mythology, which is something I'm already interested in, apart from my study.
Are very interesting, and the materials we study are very interesting. They're very eye-opening and helps us mature a ton in the process of learning. I personally love linguistics. I see linguistics as a very interesting subject. We study the origin of language, and we go very deep in the language, and the faculty gives us the choice of studying between German, French, or Spanish, and I find it very useful, and we don't have to have previous knowledge of the language.
It's this blend of both arts and humanities that gives life its charming spell.
Humanistic studies open a wide range of opportunities for you to add value to this world by developing your analytical skills, your critical inquiry, your independent thinking, your research skills, and your employability skills and your competence in communication. All these are extremely attractive skills for future employees. So this will prepare you to hold promising posts in international and recognizable, reputable institutions and organizations.
Recently, we were provided an opportunity to train in the powerful institutions such as the British Council, the UN bookstore, and even in a private TV channel. The knowledge and the skills that we were given in the training were very useful.
I've been in the BE for 2 years now, and one of the things that I notice constantly is how the dean and the staff of the Arts and Humanities faculty are so keen on their students, and they make sure that we're both happy and satisfied.
Your development will not be limited to academic life, but you will also have summer internships, extracurricular activities that will develop you as successful, socially engaged citizens.
Another thing that I really like is that we have our own event every year where we express our talents and show them in the best way possible. We also have our own magazine where we could write whatever we want, and they always make sure that our voices are heard and they echo throughout the whole university.
Our partnership with London South Bank University will ensure that you receive a broader learning experience and an internationally recognizable degree with UK education standards that meet global standards. You will also have the opportunity to spend a semester or a summer program abroad at LSBU.
These tracks promote the intellect, nourish the soul, and refine the character of their learners through the up-to-date modules that truly meet the needs of the job market.
Through critical inquiry and analysis and competence in communication, you have a wide range of careers. You can be a diplomat, a UN representative, an international researcher, an academic, a humanitarian worker in an NGO. The possibilities are endless. The end result is you're a more refined and cultured individual.
Shakespeare once said, "It's not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves."